Mr. Flavertan. Allow me to present your charming...
Olivia!
Father!
Oh, my foot, my holy foot.
Oh, Father! I thought I'd never find you.
Oh, there, 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 my Ben. I'm all right. Oh, I was so worried about my little girl.
Oh, how sweet. Oh, I just love tearful reunions. Now, come along, my dear.
Oh, please. Please.
Olivia. Father. Oh, please, Professor.
Now, now. Fidget will take good care of her. That is, as long as we have no further delays.
Yes, yes, I'll finish it. Oh, just don't hurt my daughter.
Remember, it must be ready tonight.
Stop! Let me go, you ugly thing!
That ought to hook
it. Help! Let me out! Let me out!
See how you like that?
The uniforms are fidget. I knew I could rely on you. Now, you didn't forget anything?
No problem. I took care of everything. Everything on the list. Uh-oh.
What's wrong?
The list. Oh, well, I know I
Where's
had it right
the
here.
List?
The list. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Well, you see, it was like this. I was in the toy store. I was getting the uniforms. And I heard a...
Coming through.
I ran. I had baby bonnet, girl in bag, and Basil to chase me.
What? Basil on the case? Why, you gibbery little...
Oh, my dear Fidget, you have been...
It's not mad. I'm glad you're taking it so well. Not me, you idiot! No, stop! You stupid furball!
Open up! Hurt my wing!
How dare that idiot Basil poke his stupid nose into my wonderful scheme and foul up everything!
Let me out!
Oh, I can just see that insufferable grin on his smug face.
Yes, I can just see it. Felicia, release him. Fidget, you delightful little maniac. You've presented me with a singular opportunity. Poor Basil. Oh, he is in for a little surprise.